Okay, today we'll be doing custom scenario on Plague Inc. Evolved. I think we'll do Demon Awakens or Cthulhu. What are the Demon Awakens? An age-old demon awakens to bring humanity to its end. Once bonding with an initial host, it will use a variety of tactics to ensure humanity's demise. Look up Plague Inc. Blah 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 blah. What? Let's see what we got. Don't Darwinist want. Genetic Mimic. I have none of these unlocked yet. Sprint by land quicker. Extreme file. And go normal. A demon in name. So fruit and prickly bug. No. That'll do Dorama Madness or something, whatever it is. Let's go. How will you bring humanity to its end? Fear, pain, hatred. Each path has its own way of eliminating human life. Which one suits your demon? The demon will soon awaken in its first dose, blah blah blah. Starting time. Speed things up a little bit. Possession allows demon to temporarily control the host, allowing it to move outside of the immediate area. Shrewd Grey is increasing the range of which demon can move to 10 feet from bearing the need to be in conversational distance. Useful in widespread rural areas. Addictive Focus allows the demon to link three humans simultaneously. Useful in populated urban areas. Horse is subject to the influence of the demon. Altered memory. The demon alters the horse memory. High details about it, making it harder to study the demon. We want some infectivity in the room, there's a bit of a enhanced possession, increase the time and power of possession, increase effectivity. Effectiveness of land travel. Horse can now enter both hotter and colder areas. Boom! Seafaring, basically can just travel on boats and travel on airplane. Supreme possession, increase the time and power possession, increase effectiveness over land travel and effectiveness of colder and warmer climates. use multiple focus. Allows the demon to link to 10 humans simultaneously. Exponential focus, the demon can now link up to 20 humans simultaneously. Get them, so then that's that. Chain out of the normal symptoms. Increased sourced understanding, the demon now can study general behaviors and mannerisms of host to more effectiveness blend enduring possession. Lower severity. I ain't got no severity yet. All humans are linked. All humanity is linked to Duramaya madness. They are all within its grasp. Okay. Yeah, so I'm going by. This will be the good path. But fear. Fear will just make him scared of it. I'd imagine hatred. Tell that, send them all to war, ain't it? Feeding on fear, the demon siphons power from fear of loss allowing to evolve more effectively through unpredictable, increased mutation chance. Boarding here. More power recycling here prompts random evolutions, increased mutation stance. Whispers. Most of whispers coming from nowhere can be distracting, therefore hindering study. Flashing image. Hosts are startled by sudden images induced by the demon. Diverts attention, slowing study. Gluttony of terror symptom mutated. Night terror symptom mutated. Hatred symptom mutated. Hateful brooding symptom mutated. Humanity takes action. Hot temper mutated. Jesus. Provoked. Whispers in the mind of the angered host can instigate violence more frequently. This increases severity and chances to link. Phantoms. Syndromes mutated. You know. Don't watch this now. Spam. Pain mutated. Oh, start going down pain off that. Malice symptom mutated. Tension. Little reveling. Altered reality. The demon alters the host perception short term, changing the layout and appearance of the location. Hinders study. Oh. Adrenaline rage symptom mutated. Let's just have a look. Oh, it's going really down this dark path here. Impair movement. The demon forms small rock like masses within the joints of the host. Movement will be painful and will stop the host from doing too much physical activity. Sensitive. Causes host to react more to emotional negativity. So study slightly due to host being less receptive. I want to send him to hell. Altered reality is amplified, lasting longer, and completely changes the location to a manifestation of host fear. Greatly reverses existing progress. Boom! Get that. Minus terror. The effects of the altered reality are now permanent and amplified from hell. This eventually breaks the host's sanity, so nothing can be done to stop the demon. Thank you. Captain. Disarray. The effects of night terrors on the sensitive horse will throw them into a state of dysfunction. This causes them to be less predictive, lowers the chance of exorcism being completed. War has broke out within and between the world's countries. Humanity is destroying itself. Malicious cunning host will carry out murders more effectively, increasing lethality. Oh, that just kills me, really. Ghoul. The demon infuses the host with a dark energy, transforming the host into a ghoul. They will attack other ghouls and will die if they can't find others to kill. Is that like... not like zombies? That costs 33. Yeah, some ghouls. Bladed arms. Ghouls form sword-like weapons on their forearms, increases lethality. Explosive rage. Enemy priority. Ghouls prioritize humans conducting the exorcism and death of all religious powers close to the demon, reversing any progress made on it. Horrific hen. All humanity are now in the state of mindless terror. Their end will be slow as they live the rest of their lives in fear until they live no more. Well, probably because I've set a load of ghouls around there as well. Victory! Humanity has been broken by terror. I enjoyed that actually. There's some different types as well. I've only got one. Yes, I'll recommend it. Well, that concludes this scenario.